weighs much, much less. I think the Tomahawk would come out on top in acceleration.